No, there's some in here.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness.
Walked all the way over there.
I thought you were going to get a call for sure, Christmas.
Oh. Okay, cool. Are you kidding me? Like I had a broke foot.
Oh. Oh, that's right.
I was busted.
How did you break your foot?
Oh, that's right.
Here, yeah. On the show, yeah. Piggyback ride.
Somebody, yeah, literally, yeah, it was just scary. Scar.
Holy shit.
You see the scar?
Yours is like, no joke. Look at it.
Oh.
There's one here, there, and there.
Oh, you broke it really bad.
I broke 10 bones.
How did you break it?
Piggyback ride.
Literally?
Yeah.
So we saw it, but did he fall on you, or how did it happen?
He fell on you.
We fell. My foot just folded in half.
Oh, my gosh. Ow.
I felt it. I rolled over, and I was like, a broken foot. Yeah.
Was you just, like, in shock, or, like...
I'm a bad bitch.
Okay. No, we'll take it.
My tolerance to pain is high.
No, once I got to the doctor, I was like, yeah. You know, it's kind of like a your delayed reaction. I don't know why I didn't cry.
Your adrenaline's running because
I didn't
want to
cry. I don't know.
I don't know. Yeah, you're right.
Sometimes I'm not the smartest tool in the shed.
Wow.
Rough. It was hard. Yeah, I had surgery.
You had surgery here.
Mm-hmm. How does that even
girl,
happen?
Will you catch your boat from the hospital bed? I was like, wait a minute.
Yeah, they gave me the option. And they said, you know, we'll accommodate. Like,
I'm sorry?
You want to have another one?
No, I had no, like, I didn't have any contact. Like, I went and had surgery, came back, and like,
that's it.
That was it.
Mess up your stomach.
It was intense. It was really, really hard. I don't know. No, I think this surgery was like 4 hours.
How long did you have to stay in the hospital?
I stayed overnight.
Just overnight?
Well, yeah.
Wow.
And then I had surgery again 6 months later to take the hardware out.
Were your house guests like, what the hell, when you walked back in?
Did they give you a lot of like medicine while you were in here, though?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Which isn't good.
No, it wasn't good. That pain. My ankle is hurting right now just listening to you talk about it.
It was terrible.
Yeah. Wasn't that like a first? I don't think anybody's ever been out and came back in.
No. Boogie broke. What did he do? Boogie had to go to the doctor, the hospital. He broke like his hand or something in the competition. Something with his finger. I don't remember. It was a long time ago, but he did something. He had to go to the doctor.
Yeah, I thought the first night, I thought I just, like, tore some ligaments or something. I thought I broke it, and then it came back, and it wasn't. Anyway, so they put me in a cast the first night, and I came back, and I broke 10, not, like, these bones, but in this main plate. And then I severed the main nerve and the main tendon that goes all, that holds the whole foot together.
Yeah.
So, like, this is all not, like, I can't feel that.
And my dog peed in them.
Can't feel that.
Like, literally, like, a week before, and I was, like, numb too. Velvet. So I had to throw
them away. Like, this toe, and I got crooked-ass toes.
Yeah, so I couldn't find them. But I was really sad, because I was, like, that's all I want.
So you're saying you can't feel that now?
Yeah. That's, like, half of my foot still numb.
It was like this
because their circle right here is numb.
So they had like the built-in
And so the bones went up and then back.
What kind of fabric is in there?
That's why it cut everything off.
Yeah, it was bad.
Wow,
it was really bad.
That's spicy.
So that happened in 17,
and the fact that you came back.
That'll be mine.
That's what's crazy.
Motivation.
What's your son's name?
Like, wow.
I'm TV. Oh. Yeah, I'm like really.